blah blah and blah blah blah. So I've driven this person's motorcycle exactly 66 miles since they lent it to me. And that's the point I was getting at. So, I don't know. I don't think I want to, but who knows? On the back of an ambulance now, and like the arrows though. Wow, it is. Never heard of such a thing, and I actually think it makes it look stupid. Like, if you got all the lights on and everything, then if they really need like Chevron, like upside down triangles in the back, tell them that that they should be careful and whatnot, then that's their own fault. It's definitely a nice day. Just going around in circles right now. A bad habit of leaning to one direction as you're accelerating? Like, I find that as I go to accelerate hard, I lean to the left. I guess because I'm pulling, not only am I twisting my hand, but I guess I'm pulling a little bit, and that's leaning me to the left, I guess? I don't know. They always seem to lean to the left as I accelerate. And then as I come out of the acceleration, I make my lean to the right to compensate.